great goodness. According to the multitude of thy mercies, do away mine offenses.
Wash me fully from my wickedness, and cleanse me from all my sin.
For I acknowledge my faults, and my sin is ever before me.
Against thee only have I sinned and done this evil in thy sight, that thou mightest be justified in thy sin, and clear when thou art judged.
Behold, I was shapen in wickedness, and in sin hath my mother conceived me.
But lo, thou requirest truth in thy inward parts, and shalt make me to understand wisdom secretly.
Thou shalt purge me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be whiter than snow.
Thou shalt make me hear of joy and gladness, that the bones which thou hast broken may rejoice.
Turn thy face from my sins, and blot out all my misdeeds.
Make me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me.
Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me.
O give me the comfort of thy help again. Establish me with thy free spirit.
Then shall I teach thy ways unto the wicked, and sinners shall be converted unto thee.
Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, that thou art the Lord of my health. And my tongue shall sing of thy righteousness.
Thou shalt open my lips, O Lord, and my mouth shall show thy praise.
For thou desirest no sacrifice, as would I give it thee. But thou delightest not in that offerings.
The sacrifice of God is a troubled spirit, a broken and contrite heart, O God, shalt thou not despise.
O be favorable and gracious unto Zion. Build thou the walls of Jerusalem.
That shalt thou be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with the burnt offerings and oblations. Then shall they offer young bulls upon thy altar.
O death, I will be thy death. O grave, I will be thy destruction.
They shall mourn for him
as one mourneth for his only son, because the innocent Lord is slain.
It give thanks unto the Lord, and to sing praises unto thy name, O most highest.
To tell of thy loving kindness early in the morning, and of thy true faith and thy season.
Upon an instrument of 10 strings and upon the lute, upon a loud instrument and upon the harp.
For the Lord has made the earth through the works, and I will rejoice in giving praise for the operations of thy hands.
O Lord, how glorious are thy works! Thy thoughts are very deep,
and a wise man doth not well consider this, and a fool doth not understand it.
When the ungodly are green as the grass, and when all the workers of wickedness do flourish, then shall they be destroyed forever, but thou, Lord, art the Most Highest forevermore.
For all thy enemies, O Lord, all thy enemies shall perish, and all the workers of wickedness shall be destroyed.
But mine heart shall be exalted like the horn of an unicorn, for I am anointed with fresh oil.
My life also shall see its last of my enemies, and my ear shall hear his desire of the wicked and the rise of adversity.
The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree, and shall spread abroad like a cedar in Lebanon,
such as are planted in the house of the Lord, shall flourish in the courts of the house of the Lord.
They also shall bring forth more fruit in their age, and shall be fat and well like him.
As they may show how true the Lord my strength is, and that there is no unrighteousness in him, they shall mourn for him as one mourneth for his only son, because he
themselves and commune among themselves how they may lay snares, and say that no man shall see them.
They imagine wickedness and practice it. That they keep secret among themselves, every man in the deep of his heart.
But God shall suddenly shoot at them with a swift arrow, that they shall be wounded.
Yea, their own touch shall make them fall. Insomuch that whoso seeth them shall laugh and to scorn.
And all men that see it shall say, this hath God done. For they shall perceive that it is his work.
The righteous shall rejoice in the Lord and put his trust in him. And all they that are true of heart shall be glad. Oh,
celebrate thee. They that go down into the pit cannot hope for thy truth.
The living, he shall praise thee as I do this day. The Father to the children shall make known my truth.
The Lord was ready to save me. Therefore we will sing my songs to the stringed instruments all the days of our life in the house of the Lord.
From the gate of hell, O Lord, deliver my soul. Sabbath,
may Fatum. Grant, we beseech thee, Almighty God, that we who with devout expectation await the resurrection of your Son may also experience the glory of that same resurrection.